Hi guys, welcome back to part 3 of the Pagoda Reading Pa episodes. I'm still riding some of the back roads, the twisty roads. I love these back roads back here. We're going towards Hallertown, Pennsylvania. It's a lot of back roads and windy. This street, the 2020 street, handles them perfect with these grippy Pirelli tires. Like, this is really good roads for this type of bike, especially since you don't need the super fast speeds. But it's fun. There's a lot of wildlife that pops in and out here and there, but other than that, it's just really fun back roads. This is the Hallertown's like in between Boyertown and Emmaus, Pennsylvania, but the roads are really awesome. If you do, turn the gold out of flames, and I'm taking you closer to the edge. No, I'm not saying I'm sad. Some vultures over here eating some dead animal that got run over. So weird. These vultures are crazy, always eating leftovers. Yeah, the back roads, like I said, are really windy and twisty. They're really good, awesome roads back here in the summer when I'm doing this video. It's just great riding on these back roads like this. Overhead views of some of these areas is really cool. This is one of the overhead views with the drone. Pretty neat. Or someone behind me. So I thought it would be a pretty cool video to include. Welcome to Macungie, Pennsylvania, guys. Macungie is next to Mayes, Pennsylvania. Not too far off, and that's like next to Allentown, Pennsylvania, one of the bigger cities. Stopping into the local Sunoco gas station to get gas and my old job cycle gear that's right next to the gas station. I used to come to this place to get potato chips for snacks. Yeah, this is when I used to work at cycle gear right over there. And when I used to work at cycle gear, this is me leaving at night. It was like 8 or 9 o'clock at night. Good old days. Yeah, my good old Yamaha R1. I miss that bike dearly with my Austin exhaust. Such a beautiful sounding bike. The cruise bikes when I used to work at Cycle Gear. It's inside of Cycle Gear when everyone's out looking at each other's bikes. When Arai was hanging out with us for the day. There's more of the pictures of the bikes all over the place. This is bike night with the Arai tent out there. It's the one night when I was working and it was getting really dark and stormy. And there's my beautiful Yamaha R1. And that was my picture of outside of the storm coming. And my jigsaw had it inside the store because it was about to storm. More pictures of the Sunoco gas station. And I'm glad I stopped in the Sunoco gas station because I had to pee so bad. I hate when you're freaking riding and you have to pee. It's like, it's like the worst feeling. It hurts so bad sometimes when you hit a bump. Yeah, I'm about to get gas before I go in to pee, and the gas pump isn't working for the car. You have to go inside to pay for gas. Oh, I hate that. That's the worst. You don't even know how much gas you need, and you always got a guesstimate. Here's a picture of a bad accident in a snowstorm that happened in 78. Here's another picture of people, 64 vehicles were involved in a pileup in 2016. and there's an overturned tractor trailer. It's like there's always something going on in 78, and there's this humongous accidents, people rolling their cars over, their Jeeps, you name it, it's happened. More pileups in the snow, people just come on Interstate 78, just go flying like if it was a race in MotoGP or NASCAR. It's insane all the accidents that happen on that highway. About to pull over and take a quick break. I hopefully you guys like this third part of the series. If you do, please subscribe and like my video. I appreciate it, guys.